Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to Formula 1 2014, and this is Monaco Grand Prix, the race. Now, what's the race strategy? Nice. Yeah, sorry in advance for the coughing. I probably will be coughing during this, but I've got a cold, and yes, hopefully I can shoot off into first place from the start. Guys, you cannot overtake much, so it's a start, I'm not concerned with that. And five for the rest of the race, but then I am in third, which means I think yes, I will be behind the leader. I've got to try and jump two cars. I'm nervous, very nervous, because their tail could be hot on my tail. Who knows? Here we go. Lights off. Did I do it? Yes! Nice! I am ahead. That was a good little jump there. Can't wait to defend Rosberg. He didn't defend me. So that kind of worked out quite well. What do you think?
Behind is a full second down on you.
hours on me. Ah, no. You can try. You can try. Get this one. Car's not good at all. How old this position? Go, go, go! faster. Lap 8 next. Pit stop! Here we go!
You're lapping slightly faster than Hamilton, he's slowly dropping behind.
Hopefully, pit stop's quick enough. It should be. Right, time for the pit. Here we go. Go on. Get it. Hey! Let's go for the mic, get it.
Looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Thank you. to the car behind is less than a second. Be aware he may use DRS in an attempt to pass. There's a full second down on you. You're within 1 second of the car behind. He will use DRS. We'll be right back.
sorry about not having the audio there. Just got some stairs in the bathroom, the tiles dropping and stuff.
That's a really solid eighth place. Great driving.
Well, I was first. I hit the wall, but I was. It wasn't good. Planning good, works. But I hit the wall twice, loads of times, tyres hit. I didn't look after the tyres around Monaco, you gotta be very careful. Yeah, Nico wins. Ricardo, Vettel, Hamilton, Alonso. I really wanted to keep ahead of Hamilton, but then I guess I win my teammate. That gives me only 4 points. Let's have a look. I'm now third. I'm still in with the shot. So Rosberg is now the driver's champion at the moment, with Hamilton and then me. So I really need to get my car back in the top spot. Right, I'll see you guys in Canada, I think, next. It'll be much more better then. Got a few street circuits and the other ones that I like, and hopefully win the next one. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next video.